My name is Joe Hernandez. I'm a audio engineer for Good Day Utah, Fox 13 in Salt Lake City, Utah. So I graduated in 2010. I didn't get this position until 2015. So I would go to the Utah Broadcasting job fairs, and I would just go out and network with like all the playmakers that are for those stations, and put out my resume and follow up. Nothing. Did it the next year. Nothing. Did it the next year. Nothing. So my resumes were on hand at the stations. So the guy that was supposed to interview me like years ago, he was changing titles, but he was like, you know what? There's this guy, Persistent Hernandez. Oh, you know what? I have his resume. And that's how I got the call. I felt that I made a good impression on the hiring manager for him to give me a call back years after I just stopped applying. Like during all this, I was working at Skull Candy. I was working for a headphone company. I even interned there. I was in their product development. Okay. And I did headphone driver testing and listen to music, making sure like everything sounds good. When I first started at Fox, I started out as a master control and weekend audio. So I'm like down at the bottom of the totem pole.
So weekend audio is like the break-in point, and now you work Monday through Friday, so that's the better gig then.
Yeah.
Okay, so you get weekends to yourself. It's more of a normal.
It's nice.
Somewhat of a normal life.
But since I'm a diehard, I work on the weekends also. I'm the one that they're like, you know what?
You're the guy that you.
I'm the overtime guy.
You're the guy they know they can call and you'll do it.
Yeah.
Awesome.
A typical day at Fox 13. Checking our emails, of course, making sure that we play music on air, and we had to do radio bumps. I'm dealing with like directors, producers, anchors, field anchors. I also work with another engineer, and we're switching off. So I work four to noon, and I'm on air between 8 to 9 hours a day.
So 4 a.m. to noon is your...
Yeah. I'm on the board between like 4 a.m., 5, 6, the 8, the 9, and the 11 o'clock news. And this is all Good Day Utah. Okay. It's pretty tough. It's guerrilla TV. It's like go, go, go. It's always changing. And you got to roll with the punches, too, because breaking news might kick off. There's like a wildfire, or just recently, yesterday, was the OJ hearing, parole stuff. And it can just go, it just keep going. There's a script, like prompter script, that we have to go by. Like, okay, this story is going to happen. This is going to happen. I was trained pretty much just to keep going. Look ahead and preview monitor, and just have it ready. So I got music queued up. I got news music ready. Sound effects. If there's a joke that happened on the news floor, it's ready.
Yep.
Rim shot sound. So part of my responsibilities are making sure, like, of course, like all the gains are good. Working with the RTS system, so IFBs. Communicating with the anchors. Communicating with the director, the floor director, and producers. And master control, in case we need to. So it's a big network. And everybody has to communicate well. So communication is big. One of my proudest moments, I would say, I was complimented by a director. He was like, you know what, you're doing really good. Like, and he was mentioning the other engineer that's been there 20 years, saying that I'm getting to be as good as him. And like that compliment was like, man, you know, it just made me feel good inside. It made me know like, okay, I'm not so bad, but you know. And see, and with the audio, like it's the unsung hero. Like, it's daily. Like, you're not going to get, oh, you did a good job. Like, so when you do get the good job, just appreciate those moments. My advice to you is to be consistent. Be persistent. Be dedicated. Love what you do. Love where you want to go.